Actor Munjed Al Muderis went from watching The Terminator in Baghdad near Arnold Schwarzenegger's robot limbs in The Terminator captured the imagination of a 12-year-old boy in 1984.
The ability to make half human, half machine, and that what inspired me to become a surgeon. Attaching a robotic limb to a human body, and they integrate together and they become one piece. Pretty much like the Terminator.
By making them half human, half machine, similar to the Terminator.